around 20 miles an hour. With a short orca whale, they can reach it on average anywhere around 40 miles an hour, double out of the sea line. So they use those backflips and those somersaults to help them create lots of bubbles and lots of splash, so they can try and confuse their predators and avoid being eaten. But there is something else even more dangerous out there in the wild that these guys just can't avoid, and it is down to us humans, and it is of course your litter. Now things like plastic bottles, plastic bags get into the environment and they can kill over 100,000 marine mammals each and every year. So we've got a message, haven't we, Gina? If anyone doesn't leave rubbish today, please don't go out just and throw it on the floor, because it does get into our enclosures. Let's follow Gina's example, pop it in the bin, and we can look after all of our animals, see what they do, but all of our animals that are native to the UK as well. Right, do they think they've done a good job today? Anybody? Shall we try that again? Do you think the sea lions have worked hard today? Okay. Do you want to see one more thing that a sea lion can do that I still can't? You do? Well, I'm going to need your help again, okay? What I need you to do is put your hands in the air, both hands, and give them a nice big wave. Can we all do that together? Come on, everybody. I need all those hands. Right, girls, let's give them a special sea lion wave goodbye, shall we? Just flip it in the air. Very nice. And let's hear it once again for Gina and Anya. Well, unfortunately, guys, we have come to the end of our sea lion display today. I do hope you've had a lovely time and you've learned something new off our sea lions. Gina and Anya are going to be out on the pool, followed by the rest of the group in around 20 minutes if you want to come back and see them all. But for now, it's goodbye from myself, goodbye from Gina, goodbye from Anya. Thank you very much. Hope you have a lovely day at Blackpool Zoo. Goodbye, and we hope to see you again soon.
Gentlemanly, night by night. Night by night.